you know, my character leaves after the first scene for quite a while, for I think 50, 60 pages, and then he comes back. I think what I'm going to be doing in the meantime is listening intently to what's happening on stage, you know, as I do in the rehearsal room. There are days that I'm not called, but I have asked Gordon and the stage manager if I can sit in on those rehearsals because what the other actors are doing and what the discussion is happening in the room is really grounding me and really allowing me to understand the play at a better level. And so I think that's what I'm going to be doing backstage.